But as the final judgment approaches, an inspirational journey looks to continue.
My journey so far in the competition, no pun intended, has been good. I found out a lot about myself, actually. In my first audition, I was confident.
I think you have arrived.
That little voice of yours is on point. Did you
ever want it? The hardest part was definitely being away from my wife. She is in the Army, getting ready for deployment. I made it! Oh my God! I miss you so much, I wish you were here. Having my wife here is extremely, extremely important. I mean, you never know when she's gonna deploy or be away for months on end, and it's kind of a life lesson even being with her. We always cherish every moment we have together.
Put your hands together for Jurnee!
Tonight is a special night because my beautiful wife was able to make it here.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you,
I can't believe you're 18, because the sound that comes out of your voice is very mature, beautiful.
Thank you.
But I think you need to start really owning it even more.
All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough.
She was bringing a person into this world that would go on a journey. And the journey continues with us in Top 24.
You're kidding.
Love it.
Oh, God.
There we go.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.